My name is Josh Light, and I'm the CEO of CupAd, and we believe that we have the most effective form of advertising available in the market today. Our advertisements are exposed to customers for 2,220 seconds on average. Now, what kind of advertising has that kind of exposure time? Ladies and gentlemen, we advertise on coffee cups. That's right, we put your brand in their hand. So how does coffee cup advertising work? Well, we got an advertiser. They pay us money. We produce paper coffee cups with their advertisement or brand on it. Then we give these coffee cups to coffee stands for free. Now, why does someone want to advertise on a coffee cup? Because it takes an individual 37 minutes to drink a cup of coffee on average. That person's going to have to look at the cup, drink 20 times before it's fully consumed. And that person's going to move around like a mobile billboard, exposing that brand to at least 6 different individuals before that cup is drank. What's in it for CupAd? We make 13 cents of profit on every single cup that we distribute. And what's in it for the coffee stands? Well, when most people think about coffee stands, they think about Starbucks. But what about the 25,000 coffee stands in this nation that have plain white cups like this? They don't have the economies to scale to put their own brand on the cup. So we give them free cups. They save $15,000 a year by not buying cups. They like these savings so much, ladies and gentlemen, that approximately 80% of the stands that we've contacted have signed exclusivity agreements to distribute our cups. What kind of momentum have we started for this company? The last month alone, we got 58 coffee stands in California to sign exclusivity agreements with us to distribute our cups. If we continue to get 58 coffee stands every single month for the next 12 months, we will have 700 coffee stands at the end of the year. With 700 coffee stands, we can move 8 million cups a month. And at 13 cent profit, 8 million cups a month, we're making over $1 million of profit every single month. And we've already started this, ladies and gentlemen. In fact, our first customer, Overstock.com, will see their cups hit the California market in 21 days. Thank you very much.